Welcome to Mebane Antique Auction Gallery March 22nd auction. This sale consists of over 1,000 lots. Beginning the sale at 1 o'clock and ending at 2 will be general antiques such as liquor decanter bottles, Fostoria, Joe Cool Camel cigarette material, fishing lures, lighting, some carnival glass, and general antiques. Beginning at 2 o'clock, depression glass, carnival glass, and the Cambridge Nudes. This will be a large session of pink and green depression glass, ruby red, and other various patterns selling in large group lots. That session will last 30 minutes. At 2:30 p.m., the jewelry catalog session will begin. And we have some nice estate jewelry, such as gold, diamonds, and etc. 2:50, coins will begin. U.S. coins such as silver dollars, mint sets, and proof sets, and some currency. 3 p.m., the sterling silver catalog session will begin, and we'll have handouts for your information. That session will last 30 minutes. 3:30, general antiques begin again. At 4 o'clock, the catalog art pottery catalog session will begin, and we will have catalog handouts of that as well. 5 p.m., the postcard collection of over 3,000 rare postcards dating from 1900 through 1960 will be sold in one lot, mostly North Carolina and South Carolina, town views, and real-time photo postcards. 5:05, general antiques begin and will last throughout the evening with 6 p.m.